really could. But what I don't like to lose, because they're a little bit expensive, the real silk. So what I like to do is keep one inside the other. So I take the black one, and I put it over my hand like this. Okay, now watch. I'm gonna make a little divot. I'm gonna put the pink one. You can see the pink one's going inside the black one, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's so that I don't lose it. I just gotta keep track of the black one. But you have to tuck it in very tight, or it'll fall out, and then you'll lose it. And the whole idea is we don't want to lose the pink one. So we put it inside the black one. That way, all I have to do is keep my eye on the black one and don't lose it. And then if I have a trick, I need to do two colors. I take the black one, and I put it over my hand like this, right? And then I just make a little divot in it. I reach inside, and what do I pull out? Well, the pink one, because nothing ever really disappears. That's the truth.
All right.
Yay!
So out loud, tell me a new number, 1 to 6. What number would you like me to do this trick?
3. 3.
3 is a good number. I like 3. Now I'm going to take the 3, and on the other side, yeah, you're going to need glasses. There's the 3, right? And on the other side is the 6. So 3 and 6. Now put your finger out. Okay, there's the 3, there's the 6. I'm going to put the 6 on your finger, like that, okay? And now, I'm going to rub it like this, and I'm going to rub a couple dots off and make it into a 4. You can keep those dots, I got plenty of
extra. Can you trick me, Sam? Teach me something of this, I can make some money.
Well, yes.